On November 30th, it'll be 5 years since Kairos was defunded by CETA, and we're still here. We're still here because there's important work to do, like standing with communities across the globe that are seeking justice from Canadian extractive industries. This year, all I want for Christmas is mining justice, and I challenge the Kairos board members to make a video too.